Hello guys, this is Internet Vitamin and welcome back to our channel. In this video, we are going to tackle on how to make a free trial themes permanent, whether it is from the official theme store of Realme or from third-party websites. So, as you know, a lot of themes are rolling on every social media such as YouTube, Facebook, Telegram, or the like, which is good for us. If you cannot find a suitable theme design according to your taste, you can just search for it on other websites or other vloggers. Unfortunately, those trial themes are limited to a certain period of time for a free trial. But luckily we have found a way to make it permanent on your phone in just few simple steps. So without further ado, let's begin the tutorial. So this is my normal theme. Yan, as of now, wala pang masyadong kapalitan. Ayan, kung nagpapalit man lang ako, either dark mode or light mode. Ayan, first of all, kailangan natin ng themes. So, sa internet, nagkalat naman ang mga themes. Ayan, you just need to look for it kung ano ang magugustuhan mo. Like, i-search natin sa YouTube, Realme UI themes. And makakahanap naman tayo ng maraming options dahil marami namang nagbablog ng mga ganito. So, let's say may nagustuhan ka dito. Ayan, karamihan naman sa mga nagbablog ay ibibigay nila yung link sa description. Pero in our case, meron na tayong nakuhang link at na-download na rin natin at saka nandun na rin sa ating file manager. So, first of all, kapag na-download mo na yung themes, go to your file manager and hanapin mo yung dinownload mong themes. Ang extension guys ng mga themes na dinadownload ay .theme. Yun. So, meron akong mga collections dito. Let's say Oxygen OS or Material Dark. Ito na lang, Material Dark. Click mo lang siya. Then, yan, pupunta siya dito. Click mo lang yung Try Me. Ayan. Bale, kapag click mo yung Try Me, meron ka lang at least 5 minutes free trial para itest yung themes. Pero, meron tayong tutorial kung paano ito gawing permanent. Ayan, nag-load up na siya. Ang gagawin mo lang ay go to Play Store and download the application Set Edit. Ayan. This is the application. Marami siyang kamukha pero piliin nyo lang yung nasa taas. Yung may sulat na Settings Database Editor, Set Edit. In my case, na-download ko na siya. So, let's begin and click Open. So, after that, hanapin lang natin yung line ng Persis, ano ba yun? Persis trial theme, tapos meron siyang value na 1. Ito siya. Edit value mo lang siya, change into 0. 0 means parang no, parang ganun. Kasi kapag naka-yes yan sa 1, babalik yung default themes mo after the free trial, which is 5 minutes. Change natin siya ng 0, then save. Then after that, you're good to go. Yung ating free trial themes ay naging permanent. Ang technique lang dito ay huwag nating i-uninstall yung Set Edit application. Hayaan lang natin siyang naka-install to make the themes running. Ayan. So, na-observe ko na siya and luckily, fortunately, yung themes ay nag-stay naman siya. Warning lang pala guys, ang ating third party themes kadalasan ay hindi supported ang dark mode. Kung meron man kayong mahanap na link ng mga vloggers na supported ang dark mode, which is good. Maganda kasi most of the teams na nasubukan ko, wala talagang dark mode. I don't know lang ah, kung meron talaga. Ayan. Thank you for watching. This is Internet Vitamin. See you guys on the next video.